Hey, hon. I need a break. Can you watch skits for like an hour?
I can't. This script is due tonight.
You've been working on that script all month long. Come on, let's spend a little time with the kids.
Fine, send them in.
What's she doing, Dad?
I'm working on a new Wonder Woman script, and I am really stuck.
We can help Daddy.
Okay. What ideas you got?
Can it start with a Quidditch match in a big arena? And can the little girl win and everybody cheers?
Alright, it's not Harry Potter, but let's focus more on Wonder Woman.
Can she go shopping at the mall?
What would Wonder Woman be doing at a mall?
Maybe she could be fighting robbers.
And giving kids teddy bears.
Okay, maybe.
Can she wish upon a star?
No, not a star, a magic rock.
Alright, what does she wish for?
Ooh, a boyfriend, and he'll let her dress him up in whatever she wants.
Okay, but we need a bad guy. Any thoughts?
Maybe he can steal all the wishes and run to Egypt.
With the pyramids? And the Great Wall of China!
Okay, and how does Wonder Woman get to Egypt?
Maybe she flies in an airplane.
A fighter jet from the plane museum!
It's just sitting there full of gas?
Sure.
But then they have to fly through fireworks at night because it's romantic.
Why are there fireworks?
Maybe it's the 4th of July.
There needs to be a good chase scene.
With tanks!
And she can launch a rocket to catch up to the bad guy.
And maybe she can use her spider webs to swing from building to building.
That's Spider-Man.
Can you make her fly like Superman too?
Why not?
And the bad guy needs a girlfriend.
Can't she be a kitty cat?
Sure. Okay, so how does this end?
Maybe the bad guy just gives all the wishes back.
Just like that?
Yeah, so he pays his kids.
Okay. Who wants to go play at the park?
Me!
So, did you get the script in on time?
Yep.
And how'd you feel about it?
Nah, it's a sequel. People will watch it no matter what. I'm working on this Wonder Woman script, and I am
so
stuck.
What's she doing, Dad?